Hello, James Graney here from internetbizuni.com, and in today's video I'll be giving you a tutorial on my computer showing you exactly how to sync up your YouTube channel with Apple iTunes and create a podcast out of every YouTube video that you've made. So no matter how many videos you've made in the past, it will turn these videos into a podcast that people can listen to on the iTunes podcast store. So I'm going to show you how to set all of this up, and it's really simple. I'm going to jump straight into it now, but first, you're better off listening through to it all once and then coming back and following it along bit by bit, because I'm going to run through it all really quickly. But the first time you listen to it, you don't have to follow along, but then come back and listen to it bit by bit as you're setting it up, and you can pause it at different stages and jump back. But I'm just going to jump through it all now really quickly so that you know exactly how to sync up your YouTube channel and create it into a podcast. Okay, so now I'm just going to give you the few different tabs that you should open, and then I'm going to quickly run through this tutorial with you, and you can always come back to it again and check it out at different parts or pause it on different parts. So you need to open four different tabs. One is podsync.net, the other one is feedburner.google.com, the other one is imgur.com, and the other one is podcastconnect.apple.com. And you can open them four tabs now and just follow along as I show you what to do. Okay, so the first thing you have to do is open up your YouTube channel. You'll see this link. This is my YouTube channel link. Just get your one, whatever your YouTube channel link is, and paste it over on podsync.net. Then just click on this little arrow. Once you're done, you then want to go and copy this link. So just click the copy button here that pops up. And then you want to go over to My Feeds. So the URL for this is feedburner.google.com, and paste it in here, and then click that I'm a podcaster, and then click the next button. Then you just want to double check that your feed title and feed address as you want it to be. So for me, it's going to be Internet Biz Uni, and the feed address is Internet Biz Uni as well. And then just click next. Then on this page as well, you just want to go ahead and click next. So then you want to go down and just click through each of these. So you want to select any rich media files here because you want it to pull in your audio and visual. And then you want to select whatever category you're in here. So for me, it's business, and I'm just going to put business news for this one. But again, select whichever category is the most appropriate one for you. Then for the product image, now you want to go over to imgur.com, and imgur.com just allows you to upload your own images to it and get a URL for it. So go to your image to it, and then go and just create a title for it. And again, just create any title you want for your image, and this will just host your image on imgur.com and give you a URL for it. So then just going to go and copy the URL that's created for it, bring it over to Feedburner, and paste it in here. Then you just want to put in a subtitle for your podcast. So I'm just going to put in Growing Our Businesses Together, or Online Together. Then after you put in your subtitle, whatever your subtitle is, go ahead and just put in a summary. So I'm just going to write out a summary here. I'm just going to put, if you're currently building a business and want to learn how to grow your business online, then this is a podcast for you, or something like that, you know, whatever summary links into yours. So yeah, then this podcast is a must for you. And then you just want to also add in a few keywords that people would be searching for your podcast. Just have them in your summary as well as the keyword section. So everything from Amazon FBA, Shopify, Facebook, Instagram advertising, just whatever keywords people will be searching when they're looking for your podcast, put them in here, because this will make it more relevant for your podcast and more likely to show up when people are searching for podcasts like yours. So yeah, just Facebook and Instagram advertisement. Yeah, to goal setting, because also be doing a lot with goal setting and speaking with others on this podcast. So just going to put in and general business discussions, but put in what you like here. and just make sure that it's all relevant and has a few of the keywords that people will be searching for when looking for your podcast. Then drop down to the keyword section. Then for the keyword section, you just want to put in whatever keywords people will search for. So I'm just going to put in Amazon FBA, Shopify, just a few of the keywords that people are most likely to search for when searching for your podcast. And again, if you have these same keywords in your summary, it will make your podcast look more relevant for these keywords. So again, just drop in your keywords here, put in your contact email address below it. So I'm just going to put in james@internetbizuni.com. Then tick the include RSS feed. And then just drop down here and put in your name as the podcast author or whoever will be the podcaster on it. And it's as simple as that to set up your Feedburner. Next, you want to go over to itunesconnect.apple.com and log in if you have an iTunes account. If you don't, simply click that you don't and create one. Once you create one, you'll have to go and accept the terms of service. Just click accept and then you're inside the podcastconnect.apple.com account station. Okay, so now you have to get your URL for your Feedburner. So go back over to Feedburner and just copy this URL. You'll have to copy it in two parts. So just copy the first part and then paste it in here where it says URL, and then jump back to Feedburner and paste in the second part. So whatever your name is, it will be here, whatever your podcast name is, and then just paste it in here. Once you've that done, you want to go ahead and click validate and see that everything validates up with your Feedburner. Sometimes they will request that you change different things like your image size or different things like that. You can simply go ahead and make those changes, but other times it will just allow you to validate your podcast. Then once it validates like this, you'll see prepared for submission. Just click submit and then your podcast will be submitted to iTunes. Then what iTunes have to do is review it. And they usually take a couple of days to review your account and accept it. So as you can see, it's now submitted for review. And once you've this done, you just have to wait for Apple to email you telling you it's been accepted, and it always gets accepted. So then usually within 2 days, Apple will write you an email telling you that your podcast has been accepted into the iTunes store. And all of this is for free. You just want to go over to the App Store, and if you have an Apple device, just type in podcast app, and you should have the podcast app already on your phone. If you do have an Apple phone, just type in your name, whatever your channel name is. So for me, it's Internet Biz Uni, and you'll see it come up like this once your channel has been accepted. And as you can see, it's a very straightforward process to getting your YouTube channel synced up with iTunes and getting your YouTube videos made into podcasts on iTunes. And in future videos, I'll show you exactly how to get them set up on Android as well as a lot of other podcast stations. But for this video, this was just a really quick, simple tutorial showing you exactly how to sync up your YouTube channel with Apple iTunes and get your podcast available on iTunes. So if you have any questions, just leave them down in the comments below this video and I'll make sure to answer them. Hope that you've enjoyed this video. Look forward to speaking to you on the next one. If you haven't hit the subscribe button yet, hit the subscribe button now to stay tuned for more videos like this in the future. Speak soon.